the key open the lock. Better call a locksmith.
Hello? My name is Charlie and I've locked myself in my apartment. Who is it?
Locksmith!
Oh man, that was quick.
What seems to be the problem?
My key broke off in the lock.
On the inside?
Yeah, can you fix it?
It'll take at least 3 hours.
But I've got to go to work.
Call him and tell him you're going to be late.
Oh crap.
Why have you got 50 bucks?
Well, not on me.
I'm very sorry, sir. Union rules insist that we must receive payment before the doctor free.
You've got to be joking.
No, sir. Union rules are no joking matter. The locksmith's basic maxim is, if they don't pay, we walk away.
This is absurd. Just open the door and I'll pay you afterwards.
I'm very sorry, sir. We locksmiths are a tight-knit fraternal order. Like a secret society, you know what I mean?
You mean like the Freemasons or something?
And if I were to violate union rules, I'd be shunned by my brothers of the lock and key. Every profession has its ethics. And I like to think that ours is like the greatest of safe. Unbackable! Producer!
What a crackpot!
I thought so too! Now what?
We'll call another locksmith.
Yelling all over.
can drop a note out the window.
Good idea. You got a pen?
What about the typewriter?
Ah, oh, yes, the typewriter. Dear sir or madam, I am trapped in my apartment. Please free me. 121 Leafy Way, apartments 10A.
Oh boy, up here. The possibility of a vertical drop is almost non-existent. What's happening?
It's whimsically wafting in the wind like a drunken butterfly.
Drunken butterfly? I like that.
It's not that the sidewalk is a tall woman. She's picking it up. She's a real hooker. Solitude. Exactly. Well then, good night.